to the smaller scales on the rest of his body. Look at him crawling all around. He's being silly. Right now, he is like trying to figure out who I am and what I'm doing with him. Mm-hmm. All right. So right now, you see him doing something with his tongue. You might see snakes do a lot, especially when they're curious. What is he doing? He is flicking his tongue in and out of his mouth a whole lot. And he always does this when he gets really curious, especially when he's somewhere new or when he's with a new person. And the reason he does that is because he's using one of his senses with his tongue. What do you think? What sense does a snake use with his tongue? Do you know? He right now is actually smelling us. Isn't that crazy? With his tongue. Everybody, stick your tongue out again. Did you smell anything with your tongue?
No.
No. What did you smell with? Your nose. Very good. Well, your nose and Togo's tongue actually work pretty similarly. So when he sticks out his tongue, he's got this cool forked tongue, which means he can smell in two directions. Little particles from the air stick to his tongue. He puts a